nothing. Dr. Kesaraw.
And your concern.
Dr. Kesaraw, please. Dr. Kesaraw, your time starts now. Dr. Kesaraw. Dr. Kesaraw. Dr. Kesaraw.
Sir, you know the emotions of the house. I hope you understand that. It is not because of the speeches, because of the situation all over the world. And serious.
Already time has been extended accordingly. Please.
That is why, sir, this house is for deliberation and not for discussion. We can as well have a greater number of us. Sir, whatever it is, the situation is not new. Situation is not new. We had experienced this kind of pandemics earlier, worse kind of pandemics also. But we are concerned today because we are live witness to what is happening around. Now, very important thing is, I would not like to repeat things because as already said by Anand Ji and others and Derek. What I would say is, there are three things, basic things which must come out. Should states follow what center is saying or center follows what states are implementing? In a federal setup, in a crisis situation like this, where the states are more important and nearer to the people and more sensitive to the issue, they take the issues. For example, take Andhra Pradesh. Right on the front of the floor of the house, the chief minister got and said, don't get scared. Ordinary medicines, he quoted two or three and said, this will help you. Not because he was unaware of the seriousness of the issue. All the seriousness we have been taking. You have announced the lockdown, we thought you were consulting chief minister, what the minister said is wrong. After the lockdown is announced, third day, you called for the thing. See, I'm not trying to, today I'm not trying to make a point or rival the other things. What I'm saying is a situation. In a situation like this, let us understand where we stand. Sir, few things which other members are not taking. The exploitation of the private hospitals, the public health care system, 30% is in the hands of the state and 70% in the hands of the private hospitals. And we have to depend on the hospitals itself, that is the private hospitals. The way they were charging, one patient was charged 90 lakhs of rupees. 90 lakhs of billing for dying, for the cost to be taken out. Our Honorable Minister of Home is here, Minister of State, Mr. Kishan Reddy, he knows this situation. See, the state is facing all these things, and yet you want to take credit, please take credit as much as you want. But at the same time, let us understand, states are very afraid of what they want. Today, post-pandemic, what is happening? The situation, economic crisis. What economic crisis? GST, as one member from Odisha said. Today we are really suffering from the worst. You owe something like 8,000 crores. And you don't even talk about it at all. And what will happen to the states? And we are trying to do, what we are trying to do, it is not a question of MP and other states. What I'm asking you is, we know what exactly how to tackle the situation. There are important situations like your migrant labor, which has put us to shame as far as this country is concerned. But we in our states went off for the agriculture. Today we have 1 crore million ton production right in this crisis period. 1 crore million tons in crisis period. Because we knew. It is not the Chief Prime Minister who must come and tell us what exactly we should do. We are trying to sort out our own things. What we expected you is what exactly is provided in the Constitution. What exactly is provided in the federal setup. We thought that the central government will go to the states and help us out. It is our own dues, our own rights. So this kind of things has happened. Ms. Anand has given the details of the medicines. I would not try to go. We are waiting for the vaccine to come. Whenever it comes, India is ahead of many other countries. We hope that will come. Sir, one thing I'll tell you, the migrant workers' data which he has asked must be immediately prepared because again the migrant labor are coming back to the stage and we need to look at them. And last, because there's another speaker who is to speak, last I'm telling you, let the center believe take states into confidence rather than saying that, look, we have created, for example, in our own state, like every state might have done it. West Bengal has done it, and it was looking as if there was a war with the center. No, we have created a hospital with 2,000 beds. We thought that we'll have some kind of a Gachibowli. We thought we'll have some kind of a fund from the center. No, it did not come. Whatever it is, we are aware of our own responsibilities. We know what we are doing. What we are expecting is center to come. It is not only mere video conferences that are going to help. Please, finances is one thing. Unemployment is really an increase. Within short time, it will be out of our hand, and the situation will become more critical than the COVID itself. Thank you very much, sir.
धन्यवाद, डॉक्टर केशव राव जी. आपने लगभग पार्टी का पूरा समय ले लिया. श्री रामचंद्र प्रसाद सिंह जी.